Thousands of face shields that were donated to Chicago firefighters to protect them from COVID-19 have now been confiscated.
WGN's Kelly Davis is live now with more on the reasons why. Kelly.
Joe and Micah, the Chicago Fire Department says any PPE donations must be checked thoroughly to make sure they meet the requirements and then are distributed properly throughout the department. But when Ford donated 3,000 face shields to the union did not like how the department handled it.
This is obviously coming fast and furious at us.
Chicago firefighters are on the front lines of this pandemic. 27 have tested positive for COVID-19, with another 31 in quarantine. It has local Union 2 scrambling to get members the protective gear they need.
As soon as we found out that they're short on supplies, Local 2 has been calling all of our friends and family members to figure out solutions.
Ford Motor Company is stepping up to help, making hundreds of thousands of face shields at its Michigan plant. One of their employees is Rod Krimas, the father of CFD firefighter engineer Justin Krimas.
They want to make a difference. They want to help however they can. And my dad has always been very proud of me and what I've accomplished here as a fireman. And I think it's his way of being able to give back.
The car manufacturer donated 3,000 of them to Chicago firefighters to wear as extra protection over the N95 masks. But yesterday, the fire commissioner confiscated them.
Commissioner knew we had these for over a week. He said they've not been properly trained. Well, let me show you how this works. You pull this back and you put it on your head. Ta-dum, all done. That's proper training.
A CFD spokesperson said they didn't know Ford's face shields matched what they currently have in stock. They released a statement that thanks the car manufacturer and reads in part, quote, "To ensure these supplemental resources are distributed to the members that need it the most, the department is adding the face shields to the CFD stockpile to ensure that each shield can be tracked and distributed through the regular channels for our first responders."
Ford distributed a total of 366,000 face shields to departments across the country. As I just mentioned, 3,000 went to the Chicago Firefighters Union, and I'm told an additional 5,000 went directly to the city of Chicago. Reporting live, I'm Kelly Davis, WGN News.
Thank you, Kelly. Well, if you've been to